With their ears now ringing from the colossal artillery bombardment, thousands of troops were huddled together in the forward trenches, poised for the attack, waiting for the signal.